tested out the other day. It could be really hard to kick here at times with the old Kentucky bluegrass. That shorter surface. But I think in that situation, on a third down, you'll take the timeout and talk about it and try to figure out what's your best option to convert. They got a one-on-one on the outside, just didn't execute it there. The flag down here. This is on the Bears. This is significant.
Unsportsmanlike conduct. Chicago number 16.
Wow.
Got a towel out on the field with an end on period to wipe the field down. Not going, that's illegal. 15-yard penalty. Fourth down.
Oh my goodness. Unsportsmanlike conduct on the whole Trey Gill. Who just broke a rule. One of those obscure rules in the rule book. This is during pregame, and you can see how wet the surface is. He was doing his best to wipe it off, but that's illegal. And so instead of the field goal attempt, they've got a punt.